smothered cabbage. Let me show you how it's done. Let's go. Okay, I have one large head of cabbage that I already chopped up. I got some yellow onion, bacon, smoked tasso, my patent pot Creole seasoning, stinging honey garlic seasoning blend, sugar, and my drinky drink. Okay, the first thing you wanna do is get your pot nice and warm, and then you're gonna drop in your bacon. I'm gonna drop in the bacon, and we're gonna cook the bacon down so we can use the bacon dripping. Okay, the bacon's been cooking for about 5 minutes. Now, I don't wanna fry it down. I just wanna cook it just a little bit because I'm gonna be using the bacon to put back in the cabbage. So we're gonna go ahead and take it out right now. Okay, now that I removed the bacon, I added 3 cups of water. So now we're gonna go ahead and add the cabbage to the pot. Okay, so the next step is you're gonna add your cabbage to the pot. So what you wanna do from here is just gonna put the lid on it and you're gonna let it steam down. And then once it's steamed down, we're gonna start adding all our seasoning and all our flavor. Okay, the cabbage been steaming down for about 15 minutes. So I went on and I added my Creole seasoning and sugar. So listen, you're gonna have to judge your own, add how much seasoning you want, season to taste, how much spice you want. I added some sugar, you put the sugar to your liking, and I added the tasso, and I added the bacon, and I added my onions. So basically every ingredient that I showed you is in there right now. So we're gonna just let it cook down. Okay, the cabbage's been cooking for about 5 minutes since I added all the ingredients. So as you can see, they have a lot of liquid in it right now. But once it all cooks down, I want it to cook down until all the liquids evaporate. And then we're gonna start frying it down and getting it good and brown. And that's gonna take about 20 minutes or so. Okay, so it's been about 25 minutes since the last time I showed you. So all the liquids is pretty much absorbed. So it's starting to fry down pretty good. So we're gonna continue letting it fry down. Probably about another 15, 20 minutes. Okay, y'all, while that's frying now, I'm gonna go ahead and give me a little swig of my drinky drink. Ooh, ça c'est bon. Okay, y'all, it's been frying now for another 20 minutes. Look at it. Nice, pretty, and brown. It's almost done. We're gonna give it another 5 minutes and she'll be done. Okay, y'all, 5 minutes is up. I've added a half a cup of water and there it is, it's all done. So total cooking time, probably about an hour and a half. There it is, y'all. Smothered cabbage with smoked tasso and bacon. Y'all follow Pat in the Pot for more Cajun cooking coming your way. I love y'all.